Assalamualaikum and good morning, kids. We meet again in English lesson with teacher Shikin. Today is Monday, 27th September 2021. Hari ini, hari Isnin, tarikh 27 hari bulan 9, 2021. Let's see what is culture. Culture is a pattern of behavior shared by a society or group of people, iaitu tingkah laku dan sebagainya yang diwarisi oleh masyarakat atau bangsa yang membuatnya menjadi satu budaya atau kebiasaannya, seperti makanan dan pakaian. These things include food and clothing that we will learn for today lesson. In our country, we have three races that we will learn for today, which is Malay, Chinese and Indian. Untuk hari ini, kita akan belajar tiga kaum utama yang terdapat di Malaysia, iaitu kaum Melayu, Cina dan India. This is traditional clothes for Malays. Malays men wear baju Melayu and Malays women wear baju kurung. Next, for Malays traditional food is nasi lemak and satay. This is Chinese traditional clothes. Chinese women wear cheongsam and Chinese men wear semfu. Meanwhile, Chinese traditional food is Chinese noodles and dumplings. This is traditional clothes for Indians. Indians women wear sari and Indians men wear dhoti. Next, Indians traditional food is nasi biryani leaf and roti canai. Okay, now let's read Sunshine storybook together. The birthday party. High frequency word the. The birthday party. The cake. The ice cream. The jelly. The fizzy drink. The balloons. The presents. The photo. Okay, now time to do your exercise in English workbook on page 67 and read and color the Sunshine storybook, The Birthday Party. That's all for today. Thank you for listening and don't forget to click on attendance link. Stay safe and stay at home. Thank you.